I'm Topher Morrison. I'm the Managing Director for Key Person of Influence. We're a growth accelerator. We specialize in helping small business owners boost their profits, find better clients, and even get their time back. Out of all the charities, Hands Across the Bay is the one that impresses me the most. And the reason for that is because, number one, I've seen the great works that they've done, and I fundamentally believe that a community that takes care of those less fortunate is a stronger and better community. When I was 23, I took 3 Argentine tango lessons, and there's a reason why I only took 3. We pretty much knew it was a hopeless cause right after the 3rd lesson. But I will tell you, I've had a blast, and I owe it to this woman here. Kristian has made this so much fun. I've had a blast. I'm going to miss you when it's all over. I might have to take private lessons because I'm having a ball.
Yeah, going to keep him.
Yeah. She's my company dog. She goes everywhere with me. She's probably not going to be here dancing tonight, so she'll be at home in the closet, upset, wondering if I will ever return. You know, if there was one person that I'd love to see in this competition next year, it would have to be Rob Hessel, the CEO and founder of Source One Solutions. Very proud that they were my sponsor for this event, but that came with a price because he's threatened to put me in spandex and weird costumes and control my diet to make sure I don't eat that many carbs. So I'd love nothing more than to sponsor him next year so I can give him equal amount of grief for him dancing. Rob, what do you say? You up for it?
Performing a waltz, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm welcome to Topher Morrison and Kristian Breaux.
You make it look like it's magic, don't you? I see nobody, nobody but you, you, you. I'm never confused. Hey, hey, and I'm so used to being used. So I love when I'm all unexpected. Cause I hate when the moment's expected. So I'ma care for you, you, you.
Let's hear it for Topher and Kristian. Wow. That is that's a lot of pressure to put on yourself when you go home, man. You really enjoy that, huh?
Yeah, I had a blast. Yeah.
Now tell me, how hard was it to put this together?
It was extremely hard. She was a great, great instructor. She made it so much more fun than I was ever expecting. It was awesome.
Yeah, it's awesome. And the outfit, can we just say hello? This is looking good here. Undo the tie. Never watch 50 Shades of Grey again the same kind of way.
The bow tie is undone on purpose.
Yeah. Right? Let's see. Larry, what'd you think of that?
I loved it. I love the waltz anyways. What about you, Topher? Isn't it a beautiful music, the waltz music and dancing? You complimented your partner very, very well. And you were dancing in good rhythm and great footwork and showed a lot of character in your dance. Thanks for helping.
Gina, what did you think?
I couldn't tell who was the professional. I was confused for a second. You guys were both amazing on the same level of amazing. You rocked it, dude. I would pay to learn from you. I would.
Yeah.
You were amazing.
Nice.
There you go. Well, so Rita, you can pick up Gina. She wants a lesson from Topher here.
I do. I want a lesson. Please, let's talk.
I'm sorry. I'm a little emotional right now because that was so beautiful. Topher, a hopeless cause? Seriously?
Oh, I know, right?
And Kristian, you're beautiful. You're absolutely
beautiful. Love you, Rita.
You guys, and the tie. I'm so glad you didn't learn how to tie that because it was perfect.
Yeah, not a clue.
It was awesome. Beautiful. perfection, awesome performance. I have tears in my eyes.
Thank you.
Michael, did they earn it?
They did. Woo! Let me tell you. As a professional choreographer, I work with a lot of dancers. And I must say, technically tonight, you were so sound. You're technical, you were brilliant. And also, I saw a lot of dynamics. The dynamics to the choreography was from the beginning, middle, and end. And I kept hearing this word perfect in the song. Yeah. And I must say, you had a perfect routine tonight. Your top line was fantastic. So kudos to you both.
Oh, thank
you. Wow. He used the word perfect a lot. It's gotta feel good.
That's a lot of heat right there. Put your hands together for Topher and Kristian.